Plutonium Fortress. The fortress feels strange and new to me, though I have come here times beyond count as its champion and as its liberator. It changes
this place. Not ready yet.
I did not think I would ever see you again.
That voice. Could it really be my old master? Or is... Still waiting. Isendra, I need
you. You have often longed for the day.
I remember that.
Then you need me. Myself.
Need more time.
When I see Lilith sleeping at my side, I'm filled with dark thoughts. My sins are real, and I will surely pay for them. Leave it in peace for now, but it cannot last. They will come for me. But what of my great deeds? When I'm in torment, who will celebrate those? Who will remember Inarius?
Hail to you, champion.
In this place, Malthiel uses his dark crucibles to collect the souls of demon prisoners slaughtered within the fortress.
Once the crucibles are full, a scavenger appears and channels the souls to Malthiel.
It is vital that the crucibles and the scavenger be destroyed.
Changed since then. Its new master did not suffer our presence for long.
Not ready yet. Scavenger, show yourself.
Thanks to you, champion, Malthiel can no longer feed on the souls of demons to increase his power.
I didn't think I could get any better. More time.
Ah!
still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time. I can't carry anymore.
I need to go back.
Not ready yet. How does that feel? Still waiting. Not ready yet.
Creation stands revealed to me. Is this what it means to be dead?
You are not dead. You now occupy the same state that Malthael does.
That means I can hurt him badly.
You sound again as I remember you. Yes, you are ready. And you have the means to destroy Malthael. But do not forget all that you have learned upon your journey. We need you. The world needs you.
Need more time. Still waiting. Thank you.
more time. Still waiting.
Perhaps someday I can share Akarak's words with you. They bring peace to even the most troubled soul.
Brethren, what makes you think I'm troubled? Not ready yet. Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting. Not ready yet. still waiting.
Thank you.
Where is the Black Soulstone?
Malfail destroyed it and consumed Diablo's soul.
Then Malfail's death will have released Diablo. He is free. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, she had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. She is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a wizard who protects the innocent. But within her beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will she have the strength to resist? Or will she be our doom?